I was being hopeful lah, so I actually went to bank, take loan, go and give back to the investors.
Oh.
Stupid as hell lah. So the debt didn't clear up, it kept rolling. Oh. And then I was doing other businesses and all this, but couldn't really clear lah. Few hundred K. My dad helped me with all this. I'm Walter Tay, this is my dad, and this is our store. Our store name is Father and Son, and then we fry carrot cake and fry kway teow. Father and Son, literally.
My name is Father and Son. 甘榜 MRT 有一间也是法乐很山啊，那个我们也是炒菜头粿跟给的粿啊，因为现在我跟我孩子呢一直在啊啊啊在行业嘛，所以呢目前呢就是说继续能够找到接班人，那么跟我儿子在继续下去这个生意啦，就我们准备的粿呢就是全部就是照我们以前老前辈所传给我们的，就是很简单的，就是蒜米菜脯跟粿这样而已，鸡蛋，我们就是用心的去炒出来而已，黑是比较甜呐、啊，黑是用甜酱掺进去炒咯。
Nothing special about carrot cake. I think the most important key ingredient is actually the cook. If we are sincere, we put our heart and soul into our daily work, right, the food will definitely taste better. How I ended up in being a hawker is my dad went around Singapore to do carrot cake. I went around the world to do business. I ended up failing most of it. Long time back, I was a flight steward for Singapore Airlines. That was like 10 years ago, my first job. Then I ended up with doing sales for Ponzi company. Yeah, it's an MLM company. Then I thought it was legit, but after a few years, right, it flopped. So it caused a lot of problems with family, my friends, people around me. Even got people come to our store, shout at my parents, hey, 你的儿子是骗子, blah, 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 blah. So, it was a very down time, but thankfully got my dad, my family who stood by me, supported me. Then I decided to really just take a few years, get grounded, and then build this business up with the family. And then so far so good. Initially was very unwilling, because we grow up hearing things like, if you don't study well, you don't do well in school academically, right, then you will end up as a hawker. Thankfully, the whole feeling has changed because government, I mean media side, everyone plays a part. Even most importantly is the customers. A long time, then I started appreciating this trade, this hawker trade. Biggest deciding factor for me to be a hawker, right, is trust. I'm responsible for being naive and reckless. But I thought it's time to work with the people that really supported me all the way lah. So my dad has been beside me, so I just built a store with my dad lah. I was being hopeful lah, so I actually went to bank, take loan, go and give back to the investors.
Oh.
Stupid as hell lah. So the debt didn't clear up, it kept rolling. Oh. And then I was doing other businesses and all this, but couldn't really clear lah. Few hundred K. My dad helped me with all this.
Oh, 那个是一定的啦，爸爸帮儿子这个没有可以讲的，因为最重要是一个人在这个社会啊，是不要欠债，不要欠银行，这个是很重要的。所以我就鼓励他，我们来hawker啊，来小贩啊，一方面呢，我们可以啊啊继续我们的古早味，我们的。 我们的文化这样的下去，我们又有钱赚。年轻的时候也是这样，啊，我过来人我自己了解的嘛，这样东西没有好生气的了，对不对？对任何人都没有好生气的，能够帮到自己的孩子，这个是天公地道的嘛。
I appreciate every journey that I went through. MLM, Ponzi, steward, I mean those gave me very precious lessons and experience in life also, who shaped me who I am today lah. And then I think as a family we are doing okay lah, so I will not change anything from my past.
他已经是成熟了，不需要我一直轮麦他这个轮麦这个，不用了。他是一个很乖的儿子，只是说每个年轻人，每个孩子，他会注重他的健康，他就是好。因为一个人能够了解到你全身的东西，就能够了解到你对方的东西嘛。而且每一次他好像我们身体要需要什么东西，他都会去补。好像我72岁能够有这样的体格，我也是从他那边学回来的。
也有啦。
因为他看他年轻时候就很注重，我们自己也要 follow
一点嘛，所以我在走山路，我们也去走山路，跑步也去跑步，有走两个多，哇，那个video，哈哈，对啊，也是一个，one more ago he was like running，好像我那天在怕我走不完，我从我不给班长走到无人，两个钟头半，我也是这样走，我还跑嘞。<笑>
我们
feel like the society have a lot of expectation on us. Don't rush. The more you rush, the more walls you bang into. Some walls might put you down so badly that you cannot even stand up. Do whatever is sensible, which has value to the society. Then the rest of the things will fall in place.
那你现在有为他骄傲吗？OK啦，就感觉到他，因为他自己很注重嘛，他很守信用嘛。 有钱没钱没有问题的，老爸教的好啊。是，我们是用我们的血、我们的汗、我们的劳力去换回来的，我们是借的很骄傲了。只要你肯心做得好，你的事物做得美妙，真的有那些古早味出来的那个事物，
人家就会
一直继续来，继续来，那么我们就能够继续的生活。你要接受人家扁了，可能真的我们那时候是糊涂，做出来不好嘞，对，我们就改良了。这个就是一个交代嘛，因为不是钱的问题，因为我们承认我们的错，人家就接受嘛。你还硬硬跟人家 argue 的话，就是我们的错了，那么就没有来回了，没有优等了咯。
I think for us Asian Chinese, we seldom say a lot of things, but we appreciate each other lah. Never really say anything directly, but more of providing a very supportive environment. Whatever I want to do, I know that he will support me lah. 感谢老爸所做的一切，对吧？